John Boehner. From protocol. How are you?
Good.
Welcome. How are you?
Good, thank you.
Welcome.
How are you?
Very good, thank you, sir.
Welcome.
¿Qué tal? ¿Dónde va? Señor embajador, capitán manejas casa militar.
Bienvenido. Yeah.
Welcome, sir.
Hi, how are you? Welcome.
Hello.
How are you? Welcome.
Hello.
Hi.
President John Boehner, how are you?
Hi,
John Boehner.
How are you?
Fly tomorrow to Japan to have dinner with us.
Yes.
Yeah. It's coming with the ministry of defense. Bring on some. Yeah.
He's working. It's a long
story. I'm sitting here for a year, others haven't. And we are extremely grateful for the help that you all gave us in the approval of the Free Trade Agreement. We spoke a couple of times careful. That was one of the obstacles that we had to overcome in order to sort of strengthen our relations even more. As you all know, we feel as very close allies with the U.S., proud of it. Think that we have a good future together, many common issues on our agendas, and with the approval of the Free Trade Agreement, everything sort of falls in place and work very closely on many issues.
Steve, Mr. President, this is a copy of the bill that enacted the Free Trade.
Thank you very much.